You must get through the rift, Inquisitor. Get through, and then slam it closed with all your strength. That will banish the army of demons and exile this cursed creature to the farthest reaches of the Fae.
The rift! We're almost...
We're not there yet. Stay alert. Liliana, I am sorry. I failed you too.
You are nothing!
Back, demon!
Cannot stand against me.
Thank you.
You will die in agony. I grow fat on your fear.
I'll cover you.
No, you were right. The Grey Wardens caused this.
A Warden must help them rebuild. That's your job.
Corypheus is mine.
Hawk!
Say goodbye to Varric for me.
Spider.
Always the maker damn.
With the nightmare banished, Corypheus lost both his Warden mages and his demon army. But in the stories your soldiers will tell, their Inquisitor broke the spell with the Maker's blessing.
Once they understand what really happened...
They will be terrified. Let them have their stories.
Inquisitor, the Archdemon flew off as soon as you disappeared. The Venatori Magister is unconscious but alive. Cullen thought you might wish to deal with him yourself. As for the Wardens, those who weren't corrupted helped us fight the demons.
We stand ready to help make up for Clarell's tragic mistake.
Where is the champion? Hawk is not with us.
Hawk sacrificed his life to save us and strike a decisive blow against Corypheus.
The champion is gone.
He gave his life, not because he'd sworn an oath or been marked as special, but because someone had to do it.
Stroud, you're the senior surviving Grey Warden. What do we do now?
You stay and do whatever you can to help. Stroud believes that the Wardens are worth saving. And I trust him. You're still vulnerable to Corypheus, and possibly his Venatori. But there are plenty of demons that need killing.
After all that, you give them yet another chance?
While they do that, I'll report to the Wardens at Weishaupt. We won't be caught off guard by Corypheus again.
Thank you, Your Worship. We will not fail you.
Maker, watch over your Inquisition. It has been an honor.